Says here, going to, where is it, my notebook? Yeah. So if you keep going down to Ray Teller, found in the South Plaza Mall, hiding from a psychopath. And he's not saved, so he's got to save him. So still got that. Got a baseball bat, knife glove, magnum, a spear gun. I don't really need that, that's a bit tiny. I've got a gun to give us that survivor. Do. Zombies! I'm just gonna shoot guys on it's only gone today. I've got until 7 PM too. I've got saw bars on breakfast as well.
You got
full
day.
Yeah. Where's this outfit in these combos?
I'm streaming now. Oh.
I think it's muted, I can't remember. Yeah. I thought I muted it. Oh no, no I didn't. It's good. Save the people before the zombies. Oh, can I ride this? My stuff. Alright, so we're going to find that survivor. Hope we're going to set out that guy with the steel. Briefcase.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. I've got protesters on. It's always the women that suck on wee wee. I'll bite wee wee. Are you? Oh, there you go. Alright, we need to start pressing the shout in. Oh, fucking stairs down and drive into the wall. Zombies with queens in them. Yeah. So I finish the sentence. It's not gonna be down here, is it?
I never know.
It's gonna be around here somewhere.
He's there.
Oh, I can hear him, hold on. He's shouting. Is he in here?
It's probably up high up top where the other girl last
then. Yeah, maybe.
I mean, if I was around zombies, I'd probably be up high somewhere.
Oh, he's here. Ray. There he is. Ray Teller.
This fucking city crowd blows!
What's this? Blue overalls.
The zombie.
Gasoline canister. Please stay quiet. Oh, Mr. Spaghetti Western, now they will hear us. I'm staying here. It's too dangerous with that camera. Good luck, man. You don't have to worry about him anymore. I can take you somewhere safe if you follow me. What are you? Famous behind him. That's quite a fee. Any time.
Look at what running around.
The cowboy.
Oh, I thought
you
think
he's a cowboy. No,
the cowboy. Why, cowboy?
Let's go!
Oh, wait, yeah.
Have you gone now?
You are?
Have you gone now?
Who's
your killer?
Yeah. Oh,
good for you,
son. I'm gonna make a new weapon now. Oh, I'm gonna get fucking. It's gonna be pretty fucking sweet.
Damn right.
Which one I got from?
What the fuck?
Yeah, boy.
Faster. Still there?
Yeah, stop that queen. Is it gonna miss for that?
Don't fall behind.
Don't fall behind.
Follow me.
Follow me.
Oh, no. Keep close. Stick with me. Hurry up. Follow me. Stick with me. Follow me!
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll bring Ray back and then I'll go and get that. Oh, in fact, I might just bring the survivor with that other guy instead and see how that works out.
Mm.
Oh, I got my back.
What's wrong?
I don't know, pulled it. I'm joking. Oh, I wish we were on the
ground. Follow me! Stick close! Hurry up! Keep going. Keep it moving.
You're heading back wrong way, right? Oh, wow. I broke.
Don't fall behind. Oh. Stick with me. Keep close.
Try and do it. Do you want to see me execute a bomb?
Yeah.
Stick to me.
Oh, screw him.
Stick close.
I hope this guy's not a psychopath. I don't think he's a psychopath, but if he is, then I'm screwed. If he's not, then I'm good. I did save it, though, so... I do have my knife gloves as well, so that's all good, too. Here we go! I think there's some light, some finding.
Let's go!
I would blow. Hey, wait, what the hell is he gonna do? Didn't see your money. The slot ranch casino. Slave to fortune. Locate the woman in distress. Fortune City Hotel. A frightened young woman is hiding out near the elevator. Oh, I just went there. I just came from there. Play poker in the safe house. Oh yeah, play poker in the safe house. Safe house poker room. I'm in charge of poker. Yeah, but sorry, it's back in the safe house. Yeah, I'll do that.
Don't fall behind! Follow me!
Follow me.
Stick close.
See, I can't give that guy with the briefcase a look either. Yeah,
keep moving.
Like, oh,
come on.
Oh, Frank got dropped. You ready?
Stick to me. Keep it moving.
It's okay.
Stick with me. Stay close.
Using it often.
Move it.
It might be good to use against psychopaths, but to use against zombies, it's okay. So now I've got jump kick, roll, DDT, backdrop. I think that's it. I can't think of what else. Oh, crap. Oh, I remember that this is a psych. These are psych.
Damn, man, it ain't no fun if they ain't running. I mean, where's the challenge? Damn, this ain't nearly as fun as Border Patrol.
But we got a chance to be real patriots here, Earl, and get us some target practice. These so-called survivors. Ah! Bunch of whiners let this thing happen. Letting zombies in, foreigners in, letting socialism in.
Only way to get this country on track again is clean it right up of all those pansies, floozies, bureaucrats, liberals, and them half-assed conservatives, too. This is a golden opportunity.
Damn straight. We's infested in more ways than one. If you ain't with us, you're against us. We gotta clean this country up, one city at a time.
That's as American as apple pie, that is. You know what we have to do, Earl? It's our duty to eliminate the threat to our country. Clean this place out completely. Start again like the great deluge. Right idea, that.
That's right. We do it because we love our country.
And because it's so much damn fun.
Damn, it feels good to be right.
Yeah, God bless America. Let's go hunting, boys.
I don't know how hard it is, but we'll find out. If it's really hard, then I don't know what I'm going to do. Basically,
keep going. Still there? Stick close.
So then, I think the dots are around, what you say, on the
moon. Follow me.
I think there's a way to teach each and every one of them.
Keep it moving!
To hit them.
Stick with me! Don't fall behind!
Yeah,
stay close!
It's how much
move it!
Can't let one of them die.
Hurry up!
Oh my god.
Stick to me!
I'm gonna save it and I'm just gonna take it straight back to the safe house. I'll die.
Stick with me!
Oh, there's bigger. Let's see. So I wanna go up. I need to go.
Keep going! This way!
These guys smart.
Move it! Come on! Stick to me! Let's go! Still there? Follow me! Don't fall behind! Keep going! Keep close! Come on! Faster!
Here we go, right. Oh my god. He's literally almost dead. I'd be so lucky to get him back to save us life. Tom, probably?
I don't know, there's a car outside. He's got a ladder on top.
Keep moving! Keep it!
I'm gonna have a look. do a 5?
I think so.
Plus, John's being held money by the got 10.
Yeah, go ahead, you have to my bed.
Do you want this from? Don't know. Because we have 5. Because the only other 10. Yeah, he's topped up £40 now, so we're good.
For electric.
Follow me!
Stick close! Still there? Move it! Keep it moving! Follow me! Don't fall behind! Stick close! Stay close! Move it! Keep moving! Keep it moving!
Yeah, I have what? Nine bars of health.
Still there? Keep going! Let's go behind!
So I need to have them hillbillies outside. I don't know if you can kill them. I've never killed them before. I think I've read somewhere that you can climb up to attack them, but I have to play it by ear. Also,
faster!
I can't.
Hurry up!
I don't think so. I can't take survivors out no more. That's the threat. It's them killing survivors. Like, you're all right. The bell taking health of you. It's the survivors to go after. So. So I think what I'll do, I'm going to stay here, play poker, then I'll go up and try and kill the hillbillies, and then I'll save that woman in that hotel. So. Oh, I gave her 50k as well, bless him. I did level up. Inventory increase. Armor card acquired. Hail Mary. Football and grenade. I've got Serbs of Fashion and Antioch, and then I've just got them retyped in the thing. So I'm going to do Antioch, it's 3, I'm pretty sure.
What?
No. That's not here. I'm the one pretty good at poker. Hopefully. I see it, here we go. Play poker. Pot 3,000, Auntie of Ham 1, blinds 1,000, and I've got 3,000. I've got Fauna Jack. She's calling, swag. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Wait, how much money? Oh, I've got 24,000. Oh, right, okay, I see. That's just what's in the pot. I'll call. Jack and a 4 could be alright. Oh, she's cross-eyed.
Oh,
6, 2, and an ace.
Wow.
A jack.
I got shit. 6, 2, and an ace. She looks so dope.
A jack.
She's barely wearing all her. I'm not gonna get anything.
Check.
Right at the end, one of these will raise. Or her. Always. Told you. Yeah.
Oh.
Kristen folded as well.
Yeah.
And because you didn't get to see a card, you don't How long's this gonna go on for? Okay, take some care. Oh, here we go. Absolutely calling. Oh, what's going on? Invite players. What time is it? 10 o'clock.
I call.
Oh, it's 10 o'clock in the morning. That's right.
I'll call.
What are you gonna do? Fall.
Raise.
What the fuck?
I'll call.
I've got King in an egg, so I'm just gonna see how this goes. Chips. Oh!
I'll check.
I've got. I need a 10, I think. Is that right?
I'll check.
So I've got an ace and a king. Jack, king, queen. Oh, there you go. I've got pairs. I keep pressing a button. I keep using D-pad and it's pissing me off. Alright, all in.
All in.
All in. Watch me all in. Oh my god, all three of us going all in. Queen! If she's got a queen, we're screwed.
Yes.
Oh, I won with a pair. Oh, look, I've got 69,500 chips. Oh!
Wow.
Oh! Okay, we play strip poker as well, do we? Alright. Wow. I've got... Yeah, a queen and a king. Oh, look how many chips I've got. Oh, damn, she's all in. You can do it. She's going all in. Alright. I'll call. Oh, so I've got a pair of queen. That's good. Winning so far.
All raise.
She has a pair. Right. I've got flush.
I raise.
I've got flush. No flushes.
No.
Then you have five cards with the same suit.
I call.
Check when you flush. I've got 92,000 chips now.
Yeah.
Chicks are gonna take some pause off. If that's how the game's played. Yep.
Really
took the chips. Oh, that's a woman. Jesus. Oh, that's a lot. What's going on? I've got 92,000 chips. Wow. Trixie Lynn stars.
I call.
Seven and a four.
Call.
Oh, bloody hell. All in. Don't know if I should risk it.
I fold.
Watch me, let's see what thing I have. Watch it be 7 and a 4. Oh no, see, I'm gonna fuck down.
I'll check.
I'm gonna fall off there. That's gonna be 9, 2, 6, jack, 9.
Check.
Oh, she won,
yeah.
She got the 3 of a kind. Jack, ace, king, queen. I need a 10.
Check.
If I get a 10, then I've got another jack. Oh, I've got a pair. But then she might have a pair of aces or a king.
I'll check.
But we're both still checking in. A 9. Is it going to be gonna raise and shit. Shall I see a raise me a jack?
Why not? I'll call.
Tasha, want me straight? Bitch. 4 and a 10. Oh, she had a 10. See, that's what I needed, a 10. You dope me. 10 and a king. 17,500. Oh my god, she's going all in. I went all in. She's holding. I'll see her call. 11,000. Yeah.
Call.
10,000. 10. I've got a pair of 10s. 2 and a 7. Oh, I've won this. She has got no chance. Why did she go all in on a 2 and a 7? Is she a retard? Oh, she's gone. Take off some clothes. See, this is why it sucks with girls, because they wear so many clothes.
Sorry.
No, they took her sleeves off. 9 and a 7. I don't know how long I'm supposed to play this far, but... Calm down. I wonder how far the strip thing goes. Why, where's all the men? Why am I just playing with women? Oh, she's going all in. Shall I go all in? 22,500.
iPhone.
I hope someone calls her back, because I want to see. Oh, she is. I will go. Oh, here we go. What's she up? 2 and an ace. 7 and a jack. No, she would have pulled me straight. I think ace, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. No, she pulled me a pair. What did I have? A jack? Yeah, I was. Good fold. Oh, look at that. She's got 49,000. Does someone have to lose clubs now? I don't know. 4 and an 8.
I call.
She's calling as well. What are you gonna do, Trixie Lynn? Bloody hell! Nah, why not?
I call.
Watch me lose. I'll cry. Oh, girl, we're all going all in. Oh! God damn it, she's got an ace as well, and I've got an ace. Ah, oh, she's won, hasn't she? She's got 133,000 chips now, Trixie. She really duped me.
I fold.
Oh, they're going all in again, these girls. Trixie Lynn looks like she's winning so far. 8, 10. Still winning. 10 ace. 7, 7. No, I've got 7. King, 3, 2, 3. Jack. Nope, she won again. God damn you, Trixie Lynn. Oh, come on, girls, take clothes off. Wow. Oh, look at all the chips she's got. Oh, Oh, she's going all in again. These girls just don't care. She's going all in as well. Why? Why are they going all in? Oh, Kristen's winning. She's got a pair of kings at the moment. She's got two pair. Ah, she won. Kristen won.
Yeah.
That's it. Take some money back off Trixie Lane. Oh, she just lost a heart, guys. It's okay. No exciting there. What am I doing? Alright. Oops, got pressure on button again. Yep.
Call.
Oh, sure, I'll call. Queen of seven. She's calling. See, I'm gonna take my clothes up just in case they're not getting back. Because I like my clothes.
I call.
Call. Alright, I've got a pair of sevens.
Check.
What's in the pot? Oh, I found this 100k in the pot. Chips have got compared to me. Oh. She folded. Well, I knew Trix Lane would.
All in.
5%. Oh, are you kidding me? We both got aces, but she's got the high number. Ace, 10, Jack, Queen, King. Both 0%. We've drawn. We both got straight.
Yeah.
This stream's just gonna be me playing Queen Poker.
I call.
I got Queen. They're both folded. Oh no, Kristen stole her.
I check.
So, 10 Jack Queen.
I'll check.
What are you gonna do? She could have been bluffing.
I don't know.
Ace and an eight. She's calling. Pressure on button again.
Call.
Alright. I'll see y'all bet. Oh, she's off. I don't own 136k. And I don't have that much money either.
Why not?
I don't want to get eliminated though. 7, queen, 6. Oh, no, none of us have anything. I'm winning so far. I'm still winning. And I've won.
Yes!
Yeah!
How do my cheeks look too shiny?
She went.
Ah, she's fine. Oh, she's. Her body's gross.
Do they look too shiny?
No, I don't think so. Why?
I don't know.
I'm fine.
It's really happening. You really have to see you.
I'll see if we get straight. I'll do it. Kristen folded, so it's just me and
it's
me.
Not a bad thing, it just means in the light, but chicks
are. Call.
Oh, I wish I played it.
So annoyed. Nope, I'm winning. Two. Oh, why did she go out? She went all in on the 2 and a 5. My god. 9 out of 10. A, still win.
Yes!
Hey! Told you I'm frustrated. Oh, Tritty Lynn in a bit of a situation. Oh, finally, you can see her face. She took that crappy thing off. What do you call it? Oh, I've got Queen in an ace. He folded. Oh, I've got this. Trixie's like up 5k. Oh, there we go. Fallen. Oh, no! She's gonna win!
Oh. Yeah!
Damn it. I still got a side part. An ace and a 3. She's going all in. Risky, risky business.
I call.
I'll call. I lose.
I wait.
Now she's slapping chips down now.
All in.
Oh my god.
No, Trixie Lynn, fucking shame of kind. God damn it, I've just lost all my cash, all my chippy chips. That's gonna take enough clothes. There's 350k in the pot. Ah! Oh, hold on, I'll still get a side pot. I don't know why, still got a side pot. I'm still in, I'll lose any money yet. Damn it. Doing
a joke. I'll call.
She won. I don't know why she won. Why is she 85%? She got straight.
Yeah.
Now I'm taking off my clothes. I'm taking off. Flip shirt. No, not my Converse. Oh, she's gone. It's just me and Dingy left now. Kristen. Number 23 binds 40,000 to 80,000.
All in.
Well, I don't have a choice. Oh, look at that. She's already got a 7 and a queen. Ah, this is nail biting. Oh, not on a jar. Give her some of it. I need 10 or 4. God damn it. She won. She's gonna beat me. Oh, I lost my hairdo. No, I don't know what I lost.
Do you mind if I put my shirt in where your light goes?
No.
Why?
Ace and a 7. Oh, she has 2 7s. No. See, I don't even have enough to thingy now. I'm gonna have to. Oh.
What are you doing?
What do you want me doing?
Why are you not playing?
I was gonna wait here. Because the bind's too big for my pot again.
I didn't know you wore that kind of underwear.
Oh, is that elimination? Yeah, I got eliminated.
Oh.
Oh, I actually lost my clothes as well.
Oh, that shit.
Oh, Trixie Lynn still lost her clothes. Cool. Wow.
Oh my god.
I know.
She's gonna waste her brow on.
Oh, what do I do with my clothes?
Oh, so she's got no clothes on.
Wait, so what do I do now? Is that it? Is that anti-up done?
That's shit, you can't get your clothes back.
Oh, anti-up's done. I'm done. That's it.
That's shit, you can't get your clothes back.
Yeah, I'll go out and get dressed.
Oh, that's shit. Is that in your inventory?
Ah, well, yeah, I can go and have a look. It's a maze down here, I'm gonna have to get back. Oh, we're going back, I think. Oh, is that a metal baseball bat? No, I'm not back. I'm lost. I think it's back this way, this way. Oh, yeah, I'm getting back. Okay! You are?
Yeah.
It's just his default hair. Bonus content. So I had psycho hair on.
Sweet.
I'm just gonna have to go out and get my clothes back on. I know where they are. So I've got 9 clothes, baseball bar. I've got a ton of inventory space now. I'm gonna go pick up that health magazine as well. Matt's on, I've got an extra.
What's that thing I need to post for?
It's to tell like the council that we are living in the house and we are eligible to vote.
Mm.
Oh, chemical dependency. This is Safe House Lounge. Jared Zombrick's dose is way enough, I better get him some mob before Sullivan takes care of the problem. Oh, I finally got my clothes back for some reason.
Oh.
I know, that's what I just thought.
Well, that's good though.
So I need to go to chemical dependency. I've got another new message. Art appreciation, let's get that going. A guy was seen carrying and staring at art in the blood plot, I should check it out. Apparently I'm supposed to get a painting from that for Katie.
Is that when that girl's got her clothes back?
I don't know. I'm not going back to check. I'm just going to give this guy his lumbrex and I'll be on my way.
He's
in here. I told you to be careful with who you bring in here, Chuck. Everyone's at risk now. Alright, chill out. I'm going to give him his lumbrex.
You don't live anyone.
I know. This guy here. He's going to turn to a zombie. Bro, I don't feel so good. I came to party not to freak any of the party, man. I need some Zombrex to do bad. Alright, you saved my life. I love you, man. There you go. Just wanted to get to you before you start getting hungry. You're funny, man. Thanks again. Did you spot any hot girls out there? Question mark.
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go. If you'd have been late, Chuck, things could have got really over by your meter. There we go.
We missed that guy. That's
good. No, I've got 3 Zombrex left. Sullivan.
Yeah.
I think he's like security on in Fortune City. He was the first one to get to the safe house and open it up. So I wanna make this again. So I'm gonna make a power drill and a spear. I'll just take it from it for the time being. I've got another new message. No one to fold them. Check out the gambling man. Shamrock Casino. A man with a gambling problem has been spotted at Shamrock Casino on the Silver Stream. Well, I should do Slave to Fashion first.
Mm-hmm.
But it's them hillbillies. They'll shoot him and kill him and stuff. I don't want that to happen. Do you reckon I could save her and bring her back across?
Maybe.
Well, I could save it, just try. I'm gonna get that other. Got the drill. Oh, I need to get rid of this. get through this without getting shot. I don't know if we can defeat these guys. Then again, no, I can just use that shortcut as well. But I can't get to the hotel without the shortcut, so I need to get there. How close he is as well. Oh my god, this isn't like totally embarrassing. This is like a total.
Somebody!
Check what happened. Like, I was in my hotel room, I went to get some ice and the stupid doll up behind me. I came down and this person told us all the time, like, seriously, the zombie outbreak started, but come with me, I can get you safety. Are you like drunk or drunk? I can't go out there like this. Why are you talking about you can't stay here? Look, what if you're a cute guy or like a hunky prize fighter or a hot movie star or something sees me, I would like totally die. Whatever, okay, maybe if I wasn't like the only one doing it, I'll tell you what. Totally heard from a friend, well, more like a friend's friend. I wouldn't say she's my boyfriend, she's telling me to talk the traitor. Anyway, lad told me there's a men's store at the other side of the mall. It's by like that totally cruel statue up there. Ah, that clothes are like no way as embarrassing down to your underwear. Do check that men's store by the statue.
Well, I thought there's a zombie brother, so she's just scared about some hot guy to get in there.
Yeah, she wants me to go. Ah, oh, fuck's sake. She wants me to go. Oh, is it in South Plaza? Oh yeah. Oh, it's only. Oh, I can do this. I thought she meant like in Palisades Mall, but I guess not. It's down here. Same thing. I can never get down these stairs. I can never get down these stairs. Okay, just put on here. Just drag it up like deep. Well, I'm a friend. They keep facing it, come eat me. Friend? No. Friend! Oh god. Look at friend.
Can you look at front camera while you do it?
No.
Oh, I'll have a few to do.
I was meant to throw my arm, but I do it now. What's in here then? Nothing. Well, vacuum, spray paint. I want that. And that.
Badass.
Badass. Slave to fashion. Going down. I'm gonna say to her now.
Somebody! Help me!
Some zombies aren't even going for it. I don't know why it's going down the line. Those claws are like. I know where's embarrassing dumps your underwear, dude. Check that Min Starbite statue.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Maybe I didn't pick it up. Maybe I got that and I didn't pick it up.
Oh,
I'm just gonna save it here as well, just in case. I got there and it was like, the underwear thing. I'm thinking, what the hell did I do? And I checked the thing, it was like, off me. So I need to find a statue. So, first time you see a statue down here.
Okay. No.
Oh, there's a statue. It must be next to that then. So there's an underwear thing by the statue. This is the men's store, anyway, because she says, go check out...
Go in that back room.
Oh, it's here. Underwear. What do I do? Take it to the locker.
Why have you lost your clothes?
Because I've just put the underwear on.
Why?
I don't get what's going on.
Why are you wearing underwear?
I don't know.
Why does she want guys' underwear?
I can return them, but I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, I don't know how to get the underwear to, because I just put them on.
You could do in a guy shop, though.
That's what she says. Check out the men's store. This is it.
Is it called men's store?
Oh, shall I just take this mannequin? Yeah, I think I'm just going to take the mannequin to her.
Why?
Got underwear on? I don't know, it's just called female mannequin.
She's got underwear on, though. She needs clothes, if anything.
I don't know. I don't understand what she wants. So I'm gonna give her this with like, really?
No,
I don't give a fuck. I don't know. I've saved it anyway, so I can.
Yeah.
But I'll talk to her again when I get there. She's like, underwear, check out that men's store. That's all she says.
Maybe she's doing a few, maybe.
Oh, I know what she wants me to do.
What?
She wants me to put the underwear on so it's not embarrassing for her on her own.
Oh.
Yeah, that's right. I do need to come put the underwear on. I just figured it out.
Can you just like give her your shirt or something?
Probably not.
Sure,
it's tiny.
I just got another new message called One Hit Wonder.
Oh,
where am I?
Gosh, Sam, you're a busy guy, aren't you?
I am. I'm wasting all my time.
Oh,
yeah, that's what she wants, and then I'm going to have to go and put all my clothes back on.
Feels
like
my house.
Oh, lovely.
You're
going to
be calm
tonight. Yeah. See, that's what makes sense. She wants me to go to this men's store. There we go.
Yeah, smooth.
God damn, this is so stupid. Oh, appreciation's going down as well now. I'm gonna have to do appreciation straight up. I could do art appreciation during her.
What?
is absolutely what she wants. Oh, it's okay, I'm in mind where 2C. That's hot. Yeah, I sure feel hot, like, let's just get going. I sure feel like shame and embarrassment. I'm like totally your best friend forever. Come on, let's go already.
This way! Come on!
Did she join me? What do I have to carry her? The floor is like really cold, can you carry me?
OMG!
I've got to carry her now. New school would have been not acquired. Foot sweep. Hold R2 and hold X. Do a foot sweep. So I need to get her across now. I've got some like foot sweep from. To our appreciation straight after this.
I mean, yeah, probably.
You need $1 million and I have that money. You know what I'm saying? Back into the world of Zomboys. I'm close back on 17 hours into the motor. Ah, appreciate.
Listen to Lucy's proposition.
close the resident's golf pro as a puzzle, and I should get back to safe house and hear her out. What now? Do you reckon I'll turn to art appreciation before life disappears? I should do. There's a shortcut to get there anyway, so.
Behind. Keep close. Stick to me. This way.
one square to elbow. Wow. Is that everything? Beach ball. I think there's another toy. Oh no, they're in. Oh, that could be everything. Ah, oh, it's not, it's choking pots. Oh no. I can't think of what else there is. Oh, a water gun. Yeah, I think I'll bring back. I'm pretty sure a water gun's one. I'll get a water gun. It's either a water gun or that other one. I'm pretty sure it's a water gun. I'll get one. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. So let's go and talk to that other guy. Go, come back, give her a golf club. I'm gonna do the fold of the thing. So much work to do. This will work. Thanks for checking out and getting the practice I need to meet those girls on the top of my rap. My pleasure, losers. What do I get? Nothing. We don't? Oh, there we go. 50,000. Fulfillment bonus. Ah, that was worth it. Nah, let's go to do what to fold them.
Let.
Right, let's figure out what I'm going to do. So absolutely no one fall next, and then more shocked. Right. I'll absolutely have time to go to No Enfolding to come back when I'm in the safe house. So I'm pretty sure One Hit Wonder is a psychopath.
Faster! Come on! Stick with me! Still there?
I just have to give this guy some time.
Let's go!
Yes.
Follow me!
Why? Because he would gamble his money away and he said he's not leaving until he's...
Keep going!
So I just have to give it.
Stick to me! Stick close! Hurry up! This way!
Oops. I might get away with going this way. Hopefully I don't run into that One Hit Wonder shite. I don't want to do that.
Keep it moving! Faster! Stay close! Yeah. Go
fall behind. Follow me. This way. Keep moving. Move it. Stick to me. Come on. Still there? Still there?
Give me some of that, dude.
Ha. Keep it moving.
That's all. Yeah.
Move it. Keep going. Stick to me. Don't fall behind. Follow me. This way.
Doing good on time.
Come on. Let's go. Hurry up! Still there? Let's go! Move it! This way! Keep it moving! Still there?
Nailed it. And there we go.
Oh, great stuff.
Looking for the slots here. This slots here.
Hey there.
Hold barehanded. Hey, Mika. Go to the screen for more information. Okay, let's see what goes on here.
Good. We can see the whole city from here. Check. We can't afford to miss this. If the twins are right and TK gets away in that chopper...
I know.
Here, I found these in the bunker.
It's been a while. And do you think we can trust that reliable source of yours?
I'm sorry, Chuck. Look, I...
Is he a...
Hey! There it is! It's landing on the hotel. Looks like TK is getting ready to check out.
That bastard's not going anywhere. There's no way I'm taking the fall for this.
We better hurry. I'll meet you there.
Destination Park City Hotel. TK's going to escape from the city hotel. I have to stop him. What's on the roof? The getaway. Stop TK's escape. Fortune City Hotel rooftop. Tika's going to escape from Fortune City. I have to stop him. Rescue the mermaid. I'll enter a mermaid appears to be stranded and surrounded by zombies in London Casino. She needs my help. Check out the crowd. Slot Ranch Casino. Several people are sitting down at the Slot Ranch Casino stage. I should go and see what's going on. I'm going to go and save. TK from getting away. Stranded Siren and One Hit Wonder. That's a good buff on for the getaway. Okay, I'll continue next time. Goodbye, stream.